I found this interesting article online, but it's kind of long and I want to save it to read later. I can do this with the reading list in Safari. To do this, we'll tap near the bottom of the screen so our controls pop up. Then we'll hit the share button. From here, we'll scroll down until we find add to reading list. We'll tap there and the page is added to our reading list. To access pages we've saved in our reading list, we can tap the bookmark icon at the bottom of the screen. We make sure that we've got our reading list selected, indicated by the lit glasses icon at the top, and we see all the pages we've added to our reading list. All we need to do is tap, and we're back to our article. Reading list is great because after you've read the page you saved, it gets removed from your reading list, and anything you save to your reading list can be accessed without an internet connection. I've got a flight coming up, so I'll add a few more articles to my reading list, and we'll be ready to keep conquering the world.